absolute proof of demons in public.
It's commonly known that demons are in public. From this statue of Satan at the Arkansas State Capitol to random other sculptures.
I'm not just talking about statues. I'm talking about real demons.
A few demons hanging out. Here's Demi Lovato and her demon. Madonna dressed like her favorite demon. Stories of demons in public go back thousands of years.
So what proof do I have? I'll show you, baby.
Here's Lady Gaga kneeling to the demon queen. This freaky queen demon. Here's an aging Kardashian demon. Here's a demon roaming the halls of a hospital. Is it one of them or her?
Demons feed off negative emotions like pain, anger, sorrow, sadness. Yeah.
Demons and the Illuminati work together. This picture of Queen Elizabeth when she was younger with a demon in the background. Here's Lady Gaga and her personal demon. What can we do to stop these demons?
I say we just gotta stay away from these freaky demons.
Especially the obvious ones, who don't bother to hide their demon color.